You know Sherry here.
We fished her out of the bay this morning down in P-Town.
But I don't know that girl.
Oh, she knew you. She told me so much about you. Now, I don't want to jam you up for that thing last night, but I need something. So we know Frankie didn't kill her, but someone did.
I was going to find out I was talking to you.
Nobody.
Check out the broadcast TV.
That's my guy.
We got a hit on the prince obtained in match with Aceto, and he's working for Frankie Cuevas.
Renee Sagna told me how you solicited her for a sexual relationship.
And you're suspended without pay.
Frankie finds out about us, we're dead.
I'm never going to let anything happen to you, but you're going to have to trust me, okay?
I know how they bring the drugs in.
Tell me everything. I want my job back. I could bring in Frankie Cuevas. But Frankie put him on Renee. He's one call away from putting a bullet in her head. I'm scared. I love her.
Whatever little bullshit threat you made to Renee, cops go now. Got threats, you come to me.
You got us a win, and now the colonel, he wants us to head up on case with the feds.
You got your operational plans in front of you. In this scramble for product, we want to capitalize on the chaos.